Hello everybody, welcome to, my channel, Queenicorn. Right now I wanted to play Slime Rancher. I saw Jacksepticeye play it, and I was like, oh my god. All of slimes. I gotta play. So I played a little bit of it already. I didn't really get too far in the other one, so I just wanted to, try this out for you guys. And do kind of, a little mini-series of it. Maybe not that much. I don't really think it's that complicated and needs to be that long. It's just basically collecting slimes, raise your slimes, and just be really happy, laid back, game. So we'll go ahead and get started. I already got 4 pink slimes, so I'm gonna throw them in here. I will say, if you want to play this, do not gather every single slime that you see, because they will, overflow in here. And they'll, start jumping out, even with the high walls, and eat, everything you own. Don't do that. Eating things is bad. We can actually go ahead and get different kinds of things here. Get food, put these chickens in. So I can start getting food for my pink slimes here. I gotta find more chickens real quick, hold on. Pretty sure there's more somewhere. Oh. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I got 7 money. 7 whole money. Okay, I don't think there's any other chickens here, so we'll go ahead and start going out. It's a little loud. A little loud. Alright, let's get some of these carrots here. Just gather as much food as possible. Since that's going to be more important than gathering slimes right now, so you can get plorts and everything. I don't know if there's breeding in this. Hold on. Oh, I gotta actually have to. I might as well take 1 second, because I gotta finish the little quest. Ah! If you hear, skimping around, don't worry, those are my cats. Alright, I did that, so... Okay, there we go. Okay. I did that, didn't I? Oh, God. All right. Oh. Oh, hold on, I got mail. I should probably check that real quick. Miss Libu. Libay? The 7Z Corporation would like to welcome you to the far, far range and extend our support in your bold new venture as a slime rancher. We look forward to- Hey, cat, stop holding my mouse! Sorry. We look forward to supplying us with a steady flow of ports for which we will pay handsomely. We would also like to request that you exercise caution in your first few days on the range. Until you get more familiar with your surroundings, traveling at night is not advisable. Lastly, should you require any additional tools for your backpack, the 7Z Corporation would be pleased to provide them to you from the shop located just outside your ranch house. Good luck to you, Miss Li Bei. Alright, let's return to the ranch. We don't need to sleep till morning. It's like a whole day of sleep. Alright. So we'll go ahead and just collect food for now, and maybe a couple other different colored slimes. I will suggest not to put more than 3 different kinds of slimes in the same coop, because that is extremely dangerous. Those who have not played the series or know what happens, you'll see. You'll see. I'll probably do an experiment and show you, but I'm probably gonna get a full-on cage for that. Actually, I don't need you guys to get out of here. Well, cutie pies. Alright, let's see if there's any. I think tabby slimes sometimes spawn down here. Why are the polka dots here? What is this? Ah, there we go, tabby. Okay, let's get some of this fruit. Yeah, eating my fruit! Stop that. Oh, there's more fruit over here. I should probably get that. Always start with the chicken coop, by the way. I know that I'm a little late saying that, but always start with the chicken coop. Because since pink slimes eat about everything, you want to start with pink slimes and tabbies, since tabbies give you a lot of money for their plorts. And then after that, you can start making gardens. Not to mention, chickens don't spawn as often as- ooh. Okay, I'm full. Chickens don't spawn as often as, say, fruit and- shit, I can't jump that far. Fruit and veggies. Oh, you just- I'm sorry, I interrupted your meal. Like, there's a lot of chickens here, but you'll always need more fruit because you could have a whole bunch of meat-eating slimes. Ah, you're so cute! Stop jumping in my face, please! Oh, I should probably... oh boy, this is bad. Okay, I'm just gonna be very sad that I didn't get any tabbies from that. Oh, see, that's what happens when you mix- oh god. That's what happens. Oh boy, get out of here. Alright, so if you guys didn't notice that if a a slime eats a different plort than what they produce, say a pink slime eats the tabby plort, it will turn into a half tabby, half pink largo slime. And if that largo slime eats another different plort, like the rock slime, which is the blue ones, it will turn into the tar, which is like the nastiest, most horrible thing ever. They will eat slimes, they will attack you, they will also, if they ever get into your farm, they will like eat everything. All your fruits, all your veggies, all your chickens, all your slimes, and they will multiply. For every slime they eat, another tar will be created. So they don't drop plorts, they drop more tar, and it's horrible. Do not do, not recommended. Worst thing ever. Go ahead and throw those tabby slimes in there. Go ahead. Sadly, the tabbies can't eat yet. Oh, yeah, they can. Hold on. I have, what, 3 tabbies? I don't know if I can make any chicks until I get a roostro. Oh, see, look. Now- oh! Oh! Come here. Get back in there, you bouncy little boogers. I'm stuck, okay. So now they can eat literally anything, they don't have to eat just meat. But I'm still gonna shoot a chicken at this guy. Put you guys back in there. Hopefully they don't hold on, let me see if the upgrade is to get more bottles. Oh, see now they're all eating tabby plorts. Which is good because now you can get more money from their plorts. I would say, I would advise to get a plort collector after getting high walls. Because you can just- oh! Hi. Hi, can I have that plort, please? Thank you. Ah! Oh boy. There's a guy over there, all the way over there. Okay, I need a- hurry up and get some plorts here. So I can afford the, thingy. They'll probably stay here even if they jump over. All they're gonna do is probably just eat my chicken, so hold on, I'll go ahead and just feed you a plort. There you go. Eat that tabby. I think tabby slimes are the most bouncy slimes. pink slimes will stack on each other. I'm pretty sure rock slimes are the same, but tabby slimes are definitely the most, ones that will, like, go all over the place. Okay, let's just pick up some poison chickens. Alright, once you get the plort collector, it's gonna be a lot easier for you to get plorts. You don't have to suck up all of those guys, getting all in your face and everything, and popping out of the, popping out of the corral for them. I don't actually want to get that. Whoop! Get that first one, set up. Oh, and also, every time you see a crate, you put it and throw it against the wall. I'm not gonna do it now because I don't have enough space. But if I did, I would definitely break that instantly because a lot of times you'll get either food or slime or plorts or like basically you can get like anything from these crates. Okay, I'm just really hoping they don't turn into tarwell in here because I really do not want to do that right now. Thankfully, it looks like there's only just blue ones and pink ones out right now. Which is always fantastic. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ah! Oh boy! Oh, you ate it. I'm so sad. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Normally, I'd start with the blue or the pink ones, but I feel like the blue ones are a lot more dangerous than the tabby cat, since tabby's just like, jump up and want to touch your nose because they're so cute. Rock ones can definitely like barrel at you and hurt you. I know they don't do it on purpose. Was this always here? I think it was. Alright, let's see here. Everyone's in there. Three pink tabbies. Alright. Alright, sweet. I have enough to get the high wall so they don't jump away. There we go. Oh, look at them. They're so happy. Here, have some food. Alright. So now they have food in there, that should last them a little bit. And they're probably gonna hopefully eat some more tabby plorts so I can get some more of those in there. Oh, excuse me. So let's just go ahead and look for chickens to suck up. There's one little area that's really great for getting chickens. Let me actually go show that to you guys. It's gonna be really dangerous for me to do this though because I don't have any, a jetpack. So I don't have a quick way to get out. Oh, actually, let's go ahead and do this now. Oh, perfect! I needed one of these. Did I get everything? I did. Alright, let me actually go ahead and go back. I'm probably gonna actually sleep until morning because, I'm surprised I don't see any phosphor slimes spawning, since they usually come out at night. I guess maybe they don't appear for the first few days. It wouldn't really matter because I don't have any, place to put them since they disappear in the morning. Alright, this also, by the way, is the favorite food of the- boop! Oh, someone just turned a tabby. Oh, look at all of them! They're all tabbies now! Favorite food of the rock slime. Sorry, I got distracted. Favorite food of the rock slime. When you feed a slime their favorite meal, they will, put out two plorts instead of just the one. 6:17 every morning. Oh, I turned the wrench. Alright, perfect. Beautiful morning. Let's feed these guys. Oh, they're already eaten. Let's see if I can go ahead and actually just do that. I will say I did have an incident with one of my favorite rock ones, a rock pink Largo. I was trying to suck it up and I accidentally like bounced off of it as it was sucking up and then it just it flew through the air and I never saw it again. It just like disappeared. I was so sad because that was my first pink Largo and I kept it in a separate cage just to protect all my other slimes. Woo! Alright guys, come on. Come on, babies. Come on. Mama. Alright, they were jumping with me on top of them. I would love to be a slime rancher, but I'd probably die. Like, I don't think these actually would legit kill you. I think they'd be very painful and you get knocked out and like... Oh man, that seems like a really scary experience. Come on guys, you gotta stop that. There we go. Oh, there's one more tabby port over there. Alright, hopefully we can see that's gonna be enough to get us a port. Port collector. No, it won't, but it's really close. Oh, did I shoot the rooster out? Oh, there's actually a rooster in there already. What? Oh well, this is gonna help with chicken babying. Hold on, let me get this one back. Oh, it's actually really expensive to. I was paying the 2.2 version, I think. And it was everything was a lot cheaper in that, I feel like. I mean, it's been a while, but you never know. Alright, you see how often like this stuff grows? Like you can legit just feed the slimes the ones that are legit. I can't believe I said legit. What's wrong with me? Yeah, eat my chicken! Oh no! Come back! Oh no, oh no! Ha, huh, okay. You can definitely get a lot more carrots and fruits and stuff from around instead of chickens. And you're gonna need a lot of chickens if you want meat eater ones. My favorite ones are definitely the meat eater ones. Oh, there's another crate here. Perfect. Did you eat my carrot? Rude. Well, I got top of slime out of that. Alright, more chickens. Chickens, 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 chickens are all gonna get eaten! Did I save it? Oh, there are actually a lot of chickens up there. But it's really hard to reach that unless you have a jetpack. Alright, let's venture a little farther. Oh, did I click something by accident? Oh, I did that. Okay. Alright then, perfect. More tabbies and more, chickens. This is actually a really bad place to be right now. So it's actually really good up here and get some chickens. Oh, it's a stony hen. I'm gonna throw that out and get a stony hen. These are the favorite food of the tabby cats. Tabby slimes. I'm gonna go back with these. What are you doing? You eating my chickens? Did it just fly out? Oh, they're hungry. Here. Oh. Be free! It's gonna be really noisy here. Yep, there we go, perfect. Now, Woo! I think it's a nice touch that they let you bounce with them. Like, you just jump on their head and they just, like, launch you in the air! Look at this. That's an interesting little trick. Alright, don't do that though, because you're probably gonna like ruin everything. I can't get the plorts! Oh, there's one out again. An air net is probably something I'm going to be investing in. Ah, stop that! Just ignore them for a while and just go out and just collect plorts and stuff. Actually, you know what I want to do? There's a giant pink slime called a Gordo, I think. I think it's a Gordo. If you feed it 50 units of food, it will explode and give you a whole bunch of rewards. So let's go ahead and try that. If I can just like stop bouncing on everything. Fantastic. Alright, cool. We'll just ignore the ploys for now. They know they didn't carrots! Give me that. Give me those. Those are mine. Rude. Oh, there's a float over here. Fresh carrots over here. Oh! Oh god. Oh god. Go away. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. You stop that. Oh god, I don't care if you eat me. Get out of here. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh Mary. Oh Jimmy Crickets. Oh, what are you doing? You die. Okay, you stay dead. You get out of here too. You stay dead. Any more? Any more? Okay. Alright. Spoopy. Actually, there's a lot of them. And chicks! Slurp. Oh, they're so cute. They're like, oh, oh no. I'm very happy they don't eat chicks. That's really nice because I love chicks and they're gonna. Ah! They're gonna be doing nicely in my farm where I can raise them to be eaten. Sorry, chicks. We're doomed for the moment you're born. Alright, I don't know how much I have. I can only get 20 of both, I think. So even if I fill up, I might not have enough to cause the thing to explode. It'll be fine. Everything will be okay. Alright, now that's full. Let's just go ahead and just throw this at him now. Yeah, there he is, see? And he's the cutest! He's just like smiling and happy! And he opens your mouth ready to feed him and you go, ah! And he gets bigger and bigger. And then you can just. I'm not sure how many more I need, but. I think there was carrots around here somewhere. Just those. Alright, that sucks. I don't know how many more I need. Woo! Alright, so I don't know what else it needs. Oh, I thought it was. Oh, I think it's closed. It's vibrating. Let me see if I can find, like, maybe one more fruit. So I lost track. Is what? Oh, that's useful. I actually don't want the rock slime, so I'm just going with shit over there. I love it when my fruit doesn't roll off the table. Oh, he's ready to explode. Let's see if he explode. No. Dang. Okay. I thought there was like a way over there, so maybe not. Ooh! Don't jump on me! Oh. Pew. Pew pew pew. Oh, there's fruit down here. Almost forgot. Or not. There's no fruit down here. I thought there was fruit. Oh yeah, there is. There's that. The music changed suddenly. I don't know what that is about, but. So let's see if we can just pop that one Largo or Gordo slime, and we'll go ahead and call it there. So let's go ahead and hurry up and sell this. I'll probably get some chickens to feed them. Possum. Chicks in here. I got chaos. And see if I can get a port. Port collector. Oh, it's 500. GG. Oh! Get your butt back in there. These are like cute little quests that you can do. I wouldn't recommend doing the slime ones, mostly because it's really hard for rock slimes to spawn. Not hard, but you know, it's rare that you'll come across 13 ones in one day. For me, anyway. I'm pretty sure it's meant for you to, like, when your farm is really going and you have like 50 rock slimes in one thing, you just suck them all up and then you just, like, over time collect more. But I don't like having, like, so many slimes in one area. Not until I get, like, at least a port collector and a thingy. Plus, I'm not sure how they do with happiness, and I'm pretty sure if it was crowded, they'd be very unhappy. I know that if they don't eat for a while, they get really agitated and angry, and they might attack. Again, that's, I don't know, I think, but I'm not gonna like sit there and be like, oh, that's definitely how it is. Oh shit, oh look, he's going now. Look at that. And then he drops a key. Let's go ahead and just, there we go. Well, you didn't really give me much, did you? Alright then. I mean, you got the key and everything. Which you use for a different area, which I don't want to go in for another while until, like, I'm at least ready. Oh, look, they finally spawned! Look at them, aren't they cute? Look at them, they're just like flap. That is something you need to get when you open, the... Is it the grotto? I think it's called the grotto, where it's like an underground one. But they would always despawn for me after that. Like, they're supposed to be perfect for phosphor slimes, where they can't get the sunlight and everything, but they would always despawn. I'd always have like two left. And then after a while, those two despawned, and I was like, bro, please. Bro, I just... Oh shit, you just got launched. Whoa, you were just like... chillin'. Stop that. So let's try and suck these up slowly. Oh god! Alright, can I just... excuse me. Oh, I meant to pull out there. Hold on, let me just go ahead and at least get the port collector so I don't have to do this annoying stuff every day. Woo! Still. Oh! He escaped! Return to me, slam! Stay there. Okay, let's, there's one more left. Alright, that should- oh, the bit! That should be enough to get the port collector, and then after that we'll get the air net. Well, I'm so sorry! Let's see a trick, let's see.